At many high school and college football games this fall, people in the stands for pregame or halftime shows have seen some spectacular talent on the field. They are the baton twirlers at the front of the marching band. This week's Fox 4 Young Achiever is one of them.
My favorite trick is a toss front walkover. It really gets the crowd excited at football games.
Delaney Madden's learned a lot of amazing tricks as a baton twirler. Tricks with up to three batons at once and with skilled dance and gymnastics moves mixed in. Delaney's picked up all these tricks in a very short time.
I love being able to perform Friday nights.
She can just pretend that there's nobody else around.
But make no mistake, says Osawatomie High band director Mike Packard, Delaney is a superb entertainer, a real crowd pleaser.
It's just amazing that she can hold that many people's attention, and they're not just down at the concession stand. We had people that stay in the stands for halftime just to watch her twirl. Devotion to practice, Delaney also has quickly become a very successful twirling competitor. In July, in her first major national contest, Delaney placed in the top five in her age and skill level.
And when I was working with her this past summer, I knew she would do well.
Douglas Daniels signed on as Delaney's private coach in the months leading up to that.
And she had beat out a lot of girls who had been going to nationals for years.
Thank you. has herself on a fast track now to make even more rapid progress.
In 2 more years, I'll be going to college, and I really want to be a twirler in college.
As she drives toward that goal, she's having a whole lot of fun already wowing crowds.
But when they're reacting and cheering, that's like the best. When little kids are watching you, that's really fun.